Hi, in this video, we're going to focus on Snap and Read Universal's study tool. So if a student is reading and they want to take notes while they're reading for maybe a project or a paper, they can do so with Snap and Read's the Chrome extension's notes feature. To access the notes feature, once they've downloaded the Chrome extension, they can just cut on the Snap and Read Universal extension by clicking on the crosshair that will download, and it will turn to blue. And then within the toolbar, they're going to see something. There's a little A and a cursor, and that's where the notes section will be. But in order to get to that section, you have to go all the way down to the bottom of the toolbar and click this icon, and then the notes and folders section will be revealed. So say they're writing a project or a paper on manatees, and they want to start a new folder. They can do so by adding, by adding a folder here, naming it. So if this is for their biology class, they can name that folder biology, create the folder, and now you'll see the folder appears. Now, once they're ready to start taking notes on what they've researched and what they've read, they can click on that folder and start a new outline. So as the student is interfacing with websites or documents, they can, within the Chrome interface, they can take notes either by typing their own notes, or if they wanted to take components of what they see on a website or in a Chrome document, they could do so by just highlighting that text and then selecting the Notes tab. So once they do that, they can, whatever they selected will be entered into this outline. So they can tap over if they'd like. They want to go back. They can do so back to the website. They want to add an additional information. So maybe they have what they need from this particular article or snippet. And maybe they want to go to National Geographic and learn more about manatees and their aquatic life. They could add that information by highlighting and then selecting the Notes tab. And then it will be displayed in their outline. Now, once they've completed their outline, they do have the capability to either download it, they can rename the outline, they can print the outline, they can add templates if they like, outline templates if that's helpful to them. And if they want to create additional outlines, they can do so by just clicking here as well on this icon. So say a student has all of the information that they need, they've collected all of the information in their outline, and they need to create their reference page, works cited, or bibliography, then they would go to sources, and they would be generated for the student. And this would be in APA format, depending on the style that's used in the particular educational setting. They may need to use MLA, and it'll give you the website reference for MLA and Chicago style as well. But say the student needs to learn how to create the references themselves, they do have a resource to do that. So if they have a book that they need to cite, Snap and Read gives them a template of what information is necessary to incorporate into that reference. They'll provide a template for websites, journals, and they also have, and if you have multiple authors, you can add those individuals as well. But in addition to those templates, magazines, newspapers, something from the television or radio, and visual art. So if they have a picture or something or a video, they can learn how to incorporate that information in their references. And then they can save that information into their sources. And it would be outlined to them in their source section. So that's going to complete our video on the notes section for students who are reading and taking notes while they're reading. Thanks for joining me.